الله أكبر الله
Today's performer, Dr. Srimati Siri Rama, is a Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi artist based in Singapore and Mumbai. She has taught, choreographed and performed in Mumbai, Hong Kong, Singapore, USA, Thailand and several other countries. She has a PhD from the University of Hong Kong in the study of dance sculptures in Belur and Halebidu temples of Karnataka. She has trained several students in both Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi dance styles and successfully conducted many arangetrams. She has received several awards and accolades for her work, and most recently, the Kannada Sangha in Singapore has awarded her a Lifetime Achievement Award. Dr. Srimati Siri Rama. We now proceed with the next piece, Varnamala, garland of colors from silk. We string together a garland of dance pieces reflecting on different aspects of culture reflected through the stories associated with silk in different parts of India. Kancha Dalayataakshi Kamakshi. One such center is the silk city Kanchipuram. The name is synonymous with the silk saris, which are worn with such passion and pomp in festivals, marriages, and of course by practitioners of the classical dance style of Bharatanatyam. Kancha Dalayataakshi is a song written by the famous saint composer Muthuswami Dikshitar in Raga Kamala Manohari set to Aditala. It hails the goddess of Kanchipuram, who is one of the patron goddesses of the silk weavers of this city. The item also highlights the use of silk in classical dance recitals and the use of silk in weddings. Kanchipuram.
Yeah.
The next piece, Karpagambal. This is followed by an interesting story related to Mylapore. During the British era, there was an incident when a British officer refused to follow local customs and saw the Thimidi festival through binoculars. This resulted in his getting blinded. He got back his sight by offering a silk sari and flowers and puja to the goddess Karpagambal at Mylapore. Interestingly, the same story is true of a Devi temple in Singapore. This piece is specially dedicated to Mylapore. Presenting Karpagambal.
Karpagambal
Thank you.
Draupadi, Krishna Sneha. The Silken Trail leads next to the state of Andhra Pradesh. Pochampalli silks, Dharmavaram silks, and other silk weavers in districts of Anantapur carry on the traditions of silk weaving. Here the incident where Draupadi ties a piece of her silk sari on Krishna's hand when he cuts it accidentally is dramatized. Krishna is playing dice with Rukmini and Satyabhama when he accidentally cuts his hand. Draupadi in concern rushes forward and ties a piece of her sari to dress the wound, and Krishna lovingly promises her that he too would protect her in her time of need. Andhra silk, Draupadi.